Stop gyrating as well. You Neanderthal.
SoreShoulder.com/JoeTomlinson.
Stop with the .com/jokes. You've done it too much already.
Chiropractorneeded.org.
It's not even good.
.gov.
Boom. www.welcometoyouknownothingonthebullsupyoutubechannel.co.uk/what, Joe?
/Joe needs a back doctor because he's got a sore shoulder and Sav needs a poo.
Chiropractor vibes. Hanging out of his arse. Are you boys ready for 5 magical rounds of quiz fun?
Yes.
It's always magical, it's always fun. It's always quiz based. What's going on? Don't need the chiropractor anymore,
I
no?
I do, this is just stretching it out.
Just stretching it out.
Look at you today, do you not bother doing your hair? So what have you done to it?
Cue all the comments down below.
I'm trying to sing
Shaggy. Oh, sorry, I was going to cue the comments talking about your lovely fresh trim.
Oh, do that anyway, do that.
Do that anyway, yeah. Then you can sing a bit of Shaggy. I can't even do it now. Just cue the comments about, oh, doesn't Sav got a lovely sharp trim?
Yeah.
And then he can go through responding to him and go, big man.
Hit me up on DM.
Oh, man, like.
DM me.
Are you ready? Do you want to sing some Shaggy to lead us out of the intro?
Shawty, you're my angel. You're my darling
angel.
Leave it there. That technically was Angel though, was it? Was it Angel?
Who it was by the Shaggy, it was Raekwon. Ray Vaughn.
Was it Ray Vaughn?
Ray Vaughn. What a TV show that was.
You heard about the Raven.
Raven. Remembers Raven.
Remember the bit at the beginning of that Angel video when he's talking to Shaggy and he just goes, Shaggy, we're gonna go.
I'm Mrs. Raven, I'm Shaggy, we're the company, I'm Shaggy.
And then he goes into the tune.
Do you remember Raven where he used to go, enter the gauntlet, to you must go.
Two different worlds. Tuesday loved the Raven one though.
Cringeworthy.
100%.
Boom! Round one, as always, is the Guess Who round. You guys have been commented down below with 3 clues for your clues, for your celebrities or public figures. These two have got to guess who I'm talking about. If you get it on the first clue,
3 points.
Second clue.
That's 2 points.
And on the third one.
That would be just 1 point.
That would be just the 1 point. Should we get going?
Yeah. Why not?
Clue number one for 3 points. I starred in the 2006 movie, See No Evil.
Hear No Evil.
2006 movie.
Yeah, that's what he said. Stop buying time.
Kane.
3 points.
Yes!
On the board.
How about that?
He smashed it. Look at his face.
Surely it can't just be Kane.
He's
got a second name.
It's Kane, the WWE wrestler. Kane.
Oh, well, yeah, you got to have his real name.
Jacobs.
See, Kane didn't appear.
Glenn Jacobs.
How about that?
Fair play.
Catch me outside.
How about that?
Boom. Glenn Kane Jacobs.
Thought you were talking about
the
Hurricane.
The big man, the big red machine.
Thought you were talking about Hurricane for a second.
All right, no, plus one. Coming through Hellfire and Brimstone.
That was way too harsh. Can Sony get Kieran on the phone right now and have a word with him?
It's just a lift. Get over it.
Yeah, it's so weird, isn't it?
Boom! He was asking for us to have a porn section about lists the other day on Agony Uncle.
I don't care.
Go watch it if you haven't already.
He can say it, you can't. Just like Sav can say certain things, I can't.
What can Sav say that you can't?
You know full well.
Cut. Boom! Thank you very much to Michael Calder who sent in that one. Big Man Kane.
How did you know that?
Choke Slam. Because it's a film. See No Evil.
I used to watch WWE, but then I grew up.
I still love it. It's quality. It's absolutely quality. Boys, are you ready for your second Guess Who of the Day?
Born ready.
For 3 points. I have won 3 Grammy Awards out of 35 nominations.
This could be a lot of people. Go for it.
Rihanna.
No.
Kendrick Lamar?
It's not Kendrick. Your second clue. I gave away roughly one.
Drake.
2 points. He's done it.
5-0.
That's going to be replayed 3 times.
I can't wait to.
And then a random thing's going to appear.
I still love you.
Boom. Guess who sent that one in?
Who?
McTighe.
McTighe.
Was it Teague or Ty? One of the two. McTighe. The big 97. McTighe, I think it was. The big man, one of the biggest members of the Balls Up Nation.
Yes.
Big James. I believe it's James. Follow him on Instagram.
Ooh.
Ooh. That means it's 5-0. Grrr. Running away with it.
Going to need one here.
Yep.
Are you ready for your third Guess Who of the Day?
Let's do it.
I won the 2016 Spanish Grand Prix to become Joe has buzzed.
Fart's coming, baby.
Please hurry up so he doesn't drop this.
I'll say Lewis Hamilton.
It's not Lewis Hamilton. Let me finish the clue, because you didn't buzz. To become Formula One's youngest ever race winner at the age of 18 years old. Ah! Boom!
What's his name?
What's his name?
It's the Dutch bloke, and he's really young.
No, boom! He's 18.
Yeah, 2 years ago he was 18. So what does that make him?
Not Verhoeven.
They have to rush you, babe.
It's not Verhoeven.
Got it.
You can't buzz, mate. He's buzzed and he hasn't answered.
You have to know. Burn.
Yeah, this is really annoying.
And you can't answer because you've already got it wrong. So you've got to wait until the second clue.
Okay.
Yeah, you're going to say anything? No? Just to risk it? Okay, second clue. I'm
Verstappen. Max Verstappen.
Yeah. It is Max Verstappen.
With Verhoeven, almost.
For 2 points.
You actually gave it to me with Verhoeven because I couldn't remember it. And then Verhoeven went Verstappen.
Thank you very much to Mohamed Alvin for sending that one in.
Synapses there.
Saying this now though, Mohamed commented that for a couple of weeks and then sent me a DM going, please use this. I'm not going to do that every time, right? So no sliding the DMs with more guess who's, but just for you, Mohamed, because I like you. Mohamed Alvin, thank you very much
Tomlinson
for sending
Synapses
it.
Tomlinson Synapses just kicking there. Verhoeven, Vertonghen, Verstappen. It was coming.
Just waiting for that one
you
to come.
You can't give me a little edge like that. You can't do it. I'll be honest.
It's the quiff wobble, isn't it?
Yeah, isn't it? It's the bit of hair at the front. When we left, seriously, when we left the office yesterday, he just had 2 jam donuts and a Red Bull.
And a packet of fangs.
And all of it kicked in, and he was literally walking down the street, going up to people, just sort of going...
My parents will be watching this going, that's exactly what he used to do when he used to have Starburst.
Bob, let us know in the comments down below. Was this exactly what he was like? Give us a bit. There he is. Little quiff going. Round 2 this week is the don't choke round. The boys will pick a ball from the wonderful ball bag, and they'll be given a headline topic from that topic this week's news, in this week's news. Gee, there's just too many words.
I know, do you want me to go first, Saf?
Yeah, why not?
Pick a ball. 30 seconds on the clock to talk about it, and I will judge who had the better 30 seconds.
News.
30 seconds on the clock. Start the clock when I finish the headline. Joe, news. Walmart may have accidentally leaked a number of previously unannounced video game releases, including Gears of War 5 and Borderlands 3. Talk on it.
Walmart are at it once again. One of the worst supermarket franchises in the world, let alone America, have accidentally leaked online some of the release dates and the release titles of huge games, including Rockstar numbers. I think there's a couple of EA numbers in there. There are some massive, massive ones. Gears of War being one of the Metal Gear Solid, I think, is another one, potentially even a new Halo, if that's what I saw on my Twitter earlier, which I presume it was. Obviously, we know Red Dead's coming too, so that one wasn't leaked.
Right, so, a few points. Gears of War, gave you that one in the title. Yep. The other games you mentioned, Metal Gear Solid, not one of them. Rockstar, don't think there's one of them in there. What else did you say?
Halo,
not in there. So, very little knowledge on the actual topic. You spent the first 20 seconds just basically re-saying what I said as the headline.
Slagging off
but
Walmart.
But Sav could ruin everything by completely ballsing it up. So, there it is. Are you ready, Sav, to pick a ball?
Let me get my hand in the bag.
See if you can do it without doing this time.
Let the hand see the bag.
Quality.
TV and film.
That's good.
Yeah, potential. Yeah.
Potential. 30 seconds on the clock, please, for Savilberry.
Let's see the ting.
Are you ready, mate? Please start the headline when I finish. Please start the clock, sorry, when I finish the headline. Sav, TV and film. People are going crazy over the new trailer for the upcoming Predator film. Talk on it.
Now, Predator, one of the biggest franchises in the history of film, Arnold Schwarzenegger's passion child, as it was. That guy. Basically, they've come up with a new film, Requiem. Alien Requiem was a really big flop, and the mass of the Predator fan base really did not like the title. So what they're doing is they're bringing out a new one. This one actually looks really good. It's got Key and Peele. It's got a lot of people in it, and the cast actually looks really decent.
Okay, there's your title. It's got Peele in it. He knows as well that.
It doesn't matter though.
It's got Peele in it.
Well, Walmart's saying, where's the gore? Now, come on. If I'd have said that, I'd have got catastrophic failure.
Well, I actually knew something about the film.
You didn't?
But I did.
What, Peele's of what was it?
Right, God, that's a tight one. You didn't know any of the games.
And he didn't know
anything about the story. No, but this is the thing. He actually knew more about the topic. His delivery wasn't as good as yours. You had a better delivery, but less knowledge on it. For that reason alone, Michael this week, he's taken the 2 points. So Sav goes, what's that, 7-2?
Hashtag Hall of Favouritism.
Oh, shut up.
Cool, ready? Oh, no.
That is disgraceful.
Is it going to be bad?
There's ladies
Look
present.
Look at him.
There's ladies present, you grim.
Look at him. Oh, no.
George has had to put a mask on.
I'll tell you what, it could be worse, that.
Could it?
Yeah.
How?
That's disgusting. Look, give him a point for that.
That's just, it really does stink.
Get him a point off.
What do you mean give him a shut up? You've never taken a point off your burps, has
he? Get him a point off.
No.
He can't do that. Get him a point off.
Round three, as always, is the special round. This week, submitted by the lovely Keena, the better half of Mr. Savile Berry.
The missus.
Keena.
The missus. Shout out Keena, who said, I was, do you know what, when you started, I was wondering where that was coming from. I was just trying to do it with children. I thought it was in my head. Just birds whistling.
What's the clue? What's the f***ing round?
Boom! It's quickfire slogans.
Yes, it is.
Right? On the buzzers, I'm going to give you guys a slogan of some like big brands in the world, right?
So like, I'm loving it.
Bang, straight, yeah. That and then bang straight on it. It won't be I'm loving it because that was on the last one. I'll see your hand go down if yours is first and we'll get there. But it won't be I'm loving it. But if I was saying I'm loving it, you went bang. What is it?
Go. Bang, I've done it.
Bang, 1 point on the
board. Boom!
Okay. How many is there?
Five.
We've got seven.
Oh!
Okay. Okay. Ready? Are we ready? Chaps. You're not you when you're hungry. That was Sam first.
Snickers.
And he's one nil up.
Quick, boom!
Quick fry slogan. Because you're worth it. I think that was Joe.
It definitely was not Joe.
That was Joe, wasn't it?
L'Oreal.
I'm going to call that Joe as 1-1.
Cool.
I think that was Joe.
Cool.
Big up the L'Oreal house. Yes.
I'm only one man. Finger, that's not a slogan, by the way. I'm only one man. That wasn't a slogan. Oh. Ready?
Yeah.
Finger licking.
That's not fair, because you said it and then he.
That's a reaction.
Boom!
Not fair. Cool, God, give him the thing. Give
okay,
him the
tell
thing.
You what, get rid of it. Get rid of it. No, we're not going to use that one. Right.
You know this unfair.
We're not going to use that one.
Okay, fair enough. I did hear you say thing.
1-1. Just do it. That was Sav.
Nike.
It's 2-1 up.
It's a big slogan
there. Taste the rainbow. Sav again.
Me. Skittles.
That's 3-1. Joe, you need to
wasn't
get the next
there.
Two.
Wasn't prepared there. Wasn't set.
You need to get the next two to do it. What's the worst? Sav.
What's the worst? What's the worst that could happen? Don't know.
Boom!
B&Q.
No. Joe, you buzzed?
What's the worst that could happen?
Well, you don't have to.
What's the worst?
The Marlon Brando's, didn't
yeah.
The American. What's the worst that could happen?
That might get you closer.
Well, hey, what's the worst? Budweiser.
No. Dr. Pepper was the answer. Let's go for the last one, see if you can pull it back, because I've got one in the bag, because I'm not going to use the KFC one.
So wait, just recap. So that's 3-1, yeah?
3-1.
Cool.
You've got two left. Connecting people. Do you know?
Don't be saying anything. Don't be doing anything.
Connecting people. Who's slogan?
What? Skype.
No.
LinkedIn.
No.
Microsoft.
No.
You've only got one guess on this.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's Nokia.
Oh.
And your final one, to replace KFC, more of a catchphrase, you're fired. He's gone.
You're fired. The Apprentice. Yeah, but we didn't use the thing once, so we've still got one left, so I can equal him.
It's 3-2. I win.
So the one you had left, I just made up, was you're fired. So there you go, you're done.
Oh!
So the final scores at the end of that round were what, 3-2? Is that right?
What's that, 9-2?
Something like that, which means it's 9.
Hold on, don't you get 3 points for the special round? So it's actually 10.
No, it's not. You don't.
I'm just going to go back. Last week, you gave Dave Jackson 3 points for the special round.
A few minutes later.
Well done.
home. Don't question me.
You idiot. Take deduct the point for that question of the umpire.
Shut up.
That means the scores are 9-2 as we finish the special round this week.
And
we
went to round. It's not looking good, guys.
It's not looking good
for
you, Joe.
Sorry, Team Joe.
That's what happens when a big man steps into the building.
Round 4, as always, is the gamble. The boys are given the chance to take any of up to 5 questions. They've got to get more right to get the points. Who's going first? You're in the lead. You're going first.
I can go first. It's fine.
How many would you like?
Not bothered.
One.
What?
No.
You slime! You snitch, snake, venomous bastard.
It's a bit harsh.
3, yeah?
Yeah, it's
good. Your first question, mate.
Mm-hmm.
What is the currency of Russia?
It is rubles.
It is. He moves to question 2. Who has scored more international goals? Shearer or Batistuta?
Oh, hello.
Batistuta.
Question 3 is up for grabs here. We should put him 12-2 ahead. Who released the albums? Dig Out Your Soul and Definitely Maybe.
Should have gone to two.
It's Definitely Maybe. Definitely Maybe, don't know the answer to this one.
Boom!
I literally couldn't tell you, Beyonce.
Beyonce is not the answer, do you know?
I would have said Dizzy Rascal.
It's not, it's Oasis.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Joe, how many questions would you like to take?
Need it, I've got to go
the
5.
The big 5. What's the currency of Japan?
Oh my God.
My name's Marina. I'm a wellness coach here at Women's Health Network. Deep breathing is really simple, but it's really effective.
Boom!
I'll go the yen.
Oh, question 2. Question 2.
First thing, I couldn't get Wong out of my head.
Wong?
Wong. Right, do you know, you managed to get through it without being offensive, and then you went back and you shouted Wong. Joe, your second question. Who scored more international goals?
Rough.
Thierry Henry or David Villa?
I know this one.
You know this one?
Yeah. Came up the other day on Sky Sports. Surprising one as well.
You're watching the mind of someone who runs a football channel.
Well, the thing is, I'm thinking a lot more players contribute to goals in the Spain team because they are more of a unit. They don't necessarily have an out-and-out striker. That's why Fernando Torres is quite low in terms of the amount of goals he's scored, and he's one of the top scorers of the country's history, so I'll go Thierry Henry.
Okay. And at that point, you lose the gamble. David Villa, mate. I told you it was a surprise. There's about 8 in it. Henry's got about 51. Villa's got 59.
I even gave you a hint, big man. I said it's a surprising one.
And that brings us to round 5. The lightning round.
Oh,
all
dear.
All up for grabs, 60 seconds on the clock. Who Joseph. Can get as many correct answers as possible? And Sav, you've got 9 on the board, but we have to let you go first to see how far you can take it.
That's fine.
Okay, 60 seconds on the clock, Sav. As many correct answers as you can get. Please start the clock when I finish the first question. Sav.
Yeah.
Ellen Road is the stadium of which football club?
Blackburn.
It's Leeds. Who sang Isn't She Lovely?
Isn't she lovely? Tom Jones.
It's Stevie Wonder, mate. How many tails does a Manx cat have?
Manx cat?
Yeah.
2.
None. What is labelled as number 1 on the periodic table of elements?
Oxygen.
It's hydrogen. Not going well. What 2 colours appear on the flag of Tunisia?
White and red.
White and red's right. What is 23 plus 57?
100.
It's 80. Name the NBA team that hails from Boston.
Celtics.
It is the Celtics. Addis Ababa is the capital of which African country?
Addis Ababa is Somalia.
It's Ethiopia. Ooh. Who plays the lead role in the 2018 film Rampage?
The Rock.
It is The Rock. A macchiato is a type of what?
Coffee.
It is a coffee. True or false, a snail can live for 3 years.
False.
Sleep for 3 years.
True.
True is right. What is the name of Johnny Depp's character in the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise?
Jack Sparrow. Can I have another one?
Jack.
Can
you... I did. Boom! What was established first, mate? Liverpool or Everton?
Everton.
Everton is right.
Can I have another one?
Because boom!
Nah, 7.
He was at 57 seconds when he
boom.
F***ed up.
Yeah, and then he asked the Liverpool one.
Yeah, but that would have come in within the time anyway.
I'll give him one more.
Boom!
What is the main ingredient in an old-fashioned alcoholic ingredient?
Whiskey.
It takes another point.
8.
Boom!
There's no chance you're going to get 15.
60 seconds on the clock, Joe. Are you ready? Big task for you, mate. Please start the clock when I finish the first question. Joe. We good? The Amex Stadium is the stadium.
Brighton.
It is Brighton. Who sang No Woman, No Cry?
Bob Marley.
It was Bob Marley. How many teeth does an aardvark have?
100.
It's none. What is labelled number 2 on the periodic table of elements?
Oxygen.
It's helium. What two colours appear on the flag of Nigeria?
Green
and
white.
And white's right. What is 16 plus 45?
Is 60.
One. Name the NBA team that hails from Orlando.
Pirates.
It's the Magic. Cairo is the capital of which African country?
Egypt.
It is Egypt. Who plays the lead in the upcoming 2018 film Aquaman?
That big.
Boom!
That's with the awful eyebrows, don't know.
Give it to
Jason Momoa. Earl Grey is a type of what?
Tea.
It is tea. True or false? The heart of a shrimp is located in its bowels.
True.
It's false, it's in its head. What is the name of Vin Diesel's character in the Fast and Furious franchise?
Oh dear.
Oh no! Pass.
Dominic.
Dom Toretto. What was established first, Arsenal or Spurs?
Arsenal.
It was Spurs, mate. What alcohol is the main ingredient of a margarita? Any time's up.
Melting.
He's like Let's see if we can get the answer to this last one.
He's like the wits.
Gin.
What alcohol
gin.
Is the... He's gone for gin. And the answer is, anyone?
I didn't even listen
what
to
What alcohol
person.
Is the main Volca. Ingredient in a margarita?
Volca.
It's tequila.
You know the witch from The Wizard of Oz? I'm melting. I'm melting.
17 is a very good point score for Mr. Savile Berry. 7 is not a good point score for Mr. Joe Tomlinson with a gap of 10. Have we ever had a gap of 10 points?
Yes.
Probably.
Yeah, probably.
I think
that first week
it was Jackson. Jackson got 20 and he got 2
He didn't
once.
Get 0 though. He pulled it back in the light.
20 to 2. Yeah, you're right. Jackson got 20 once and I think I got 2.
Wow, that is rough for you. There we have it. The You Know Nothing quiz. Sav takes another victory.
It's another one. I mean...
Although we did retrospectively take one away from you.
It's like, you know the Balotelli thing he was talking about? You know, Postman doesn't celebrate when he posts the post, does he? So why would I celebrate when I get a win? It's just what? Doing my job.
What are you talking about?
Balotelli's quote. I'm going to have it on screen right now.
You said I was talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
Not talking about, it was we were talking about.
Good bit again, wasn't it?
Yay!
Let's end it on that.
Let's end it on that.
That was terrible, Joseph. What's
Not
going on?
17,
absolutely 17. Terrible.
Absolutely battering, yeah.